Hello everyone. Today I'd like to explain resistors network. We only consider a very simple network of resistors. I have two resistors, resistor 1 and resistor 2. At first, I'd like to measure the resistance of each resistor. So first one is here. Then you can read a digital multimeter, 328.2. Then I'd like to measure the second resistor, 329.7. Then we'd like to create series connections and parallel connections of resistors. At first, we'd like to consider the series connections of the resistors. So we connect the two resistors in series. Then equivalent resistance can be calculated by the sum of the two resistors. Resistances of R sub 1 and R sub 2. We use a breadboard to create a series connections of the resistors. So this is a series connection. We'd like to predict the equivalent resistance in the case of the series connections. So if we calculate the R sub 1 plus R sub 2, 328.2 plus 329.7 becomes 657.9 ohm. So this is a predicted value of the equivalent resistance. Then we'd like to confirm using the digital multimeters. Then it becomes 0.657 kilo ohms. 0.657 kilo ohms. So this is 657 ohms. We got a very similar value with our calculations. Now we'd like to consider the network of the parallel connection of resistors. Two resistors are connected in parallel. Then equivalent resistance of the R sub eq can be calculated with this equation. We'd like to create a parallel network of resistors with the two resistors. Then equivalent resistance can be calculated. 1 over R sub 1 plus 1 over R sub 2. We can use the calculators to calculate these values. So 1 over 328.2 ohms plus 1 over R sub 2 is 329.7 ohms. Then we could calculate equivalent resistance. It becomes 164.5 ohms. We'd like to measure the equivalent resistance using the digital multimeters. Then it becomes 164.5 ohm. Measured value is 164.5 ohms. So this is exactly same values with the calculated value of the 164.5 ohms. So by making the series connection, equivalent resistance becomes larger. If we make a parallel connection of the resistors, equivalent resistance becomes smaller than the original value of the 300. So I explained the network of the resistors in this lecture.